To start, press any key. Where's the any key?
Good morning, Sheehan High School. Today is Thursday, December 6, 2012, and these are your morning announcements. Today's song was in memory of Dave Brubeck, who just passed on yesterday. Would you all please rise for the pledge to the flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Congratulations to Jenna Goglintino, Riley Main, Christina Miller, and Katie Reed. They have been presented with the Titan Pride Award in recognition of their leadership in organizing the Oakdale High T-shirt campaign to benefit the Red Cross hurricane relief efforts. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
And again, here are the next five superlatives on our list. Best laugh goes to Joe Boyle and Jess Schlatter. Most school spirit goes to C.J. Murray and Sharice Delvecchio. Most outgoing goes to Matt Vitello and Nicole Bartolotta. Most likely to succeed is awarded to Nick Bartek and Lauren Moscato. And finally, most musical is Austin Scalzo and Mallory Urban. Tune in tomorrow so we can finish off this list of senior superlatives.
Today there will be social studies extra help in room A-142 right after school.
There will be a freshman class meeting on Thursday, December 6th, after school in room A-105. We will be discussing possible venues for junior prom. Anyone interested is encouraged to attend.
And now for the last five teacher superlatives. School mom and dad is awarded to Mrs. and Mr. Smalley. Most intimidating is awarded to Mrs. Perrone and Mr. Oblon. Most likely to catch you texting is Miss Linetti and Mr. Wasbrock. Most homework is awarded to Miss Ventura Clements and Mr. Ainsworth. Hardest to find goes to Miss Krasniki and Mr. Cerullo. And young at heart goes to Miss Chozik and Murph.
The Environmental Club will meet on Tuesday at 2:10 in the planetarium. We will watch The Lorax and enjoy organic popcorn and juice. Non-members may attend for a reasonable $1 entrance fee. Proceeds will be used towards an environmental cause. See Ms. Leach in guidance or Ms. Hawkins in room
A-222. Happy birthday to... McCully Francis and Haley Morrell.
And it's time for Friday morning trivia. Remember to tweet at Sheehan Live on Friday for a chance to win the breakfast. And remember, this week's theme is Friends Trivia. Here's today's question. When Chandler thought Monica was pregnant, he bought an item of baby clothing in the gift shop. What did it have written on it? And again, when Chandler thought Monica was pregnant, he bought an item of baby clothing in the gift shop. What did it have written on it? Remember to collect your answers all this week for a chance to win the breakfast on Friday.
And here's your joke with David Nicoletta.
Any day now, Mama.
Oh, yeah. What do you call a bear with no teeth?
I don't know what.
A gummy bear.
Woo!
Oh, you wicked, wicked monkey.
This concludes your morning announcements for the day. And remember, a picture is the impression of an impression.
Okay, lady. I love you. Bye-bye.